Are the people in your country hot? I'm a girl, so I'm gonna talk about the guys. It's a mutual agreement that in Germany, the guys are really, really hot. The guys here are really, really hot. I'm always talking about how hot the guys are because just every time I see like a really hot guy, which is all the time, I have to talk about that hot guy because he was just so fucking hot. It's unbelievable how cute the guys are. Yeah, hold on. There's a guy, his eyes just make me want to drop my pants. His eyes are so pretty. He's short. And like, you know how girls are about short guys, how like they don't want to date guys who are shorter than them? Don't give a shit with this guy. This guy is just like, drop the fucking jeans and panties, go. His eyes and eyebrows are like, these people here are just like I don't want to go back to America because of this. Here, like, if you have a class with 13 guys in it, 6 will be like hot. If you wanted to know about Germany and if the guys were hot, there you go. And I've talked to the guys and my exchange student guy friends, and they say the girls are hot here. So yeah, a lot of girls are really pretty here. Very natural looking, I think. Like, they don't wear a lot of makeup, unless they do wear a lot of makeup, and in that case, they wear a lot of makeup. I will see you guys next week. Tschüss!